Superman was losing popularity in his native country. But ironically, he was about to be revived by a Russian-Mexican movie producer living in Paris.
I was walking in front of a cinema that had Zorro playing with a French star called Alain Delon. And 2 days after, we had dinner with my father, and I said, why don't we do Superman?
By 1974, Ilya Salkind and his father, Alexander, had enjoyed acclaim producing films like their star-studded remake of The Three Musketeers and its equally popular sequel. Though Alexander was unfamiliar with the character of Superman, his 28-year-old son envisioned an epic blockbuster unlike any film ever made before.
I said, we gotta do something that is serious, that is big.
After securing $40 million in financing, the Salkinds hired Godfather author and screenwriter Mario Puzo to pen the script.
I come to the office one day, and there's Mario Puzo in the library looking through old Superman stories. So they introduced me to him, and Kerry Bates, another writer, and I spent 2 days sitting smoking Havana cigars with Mario in the conference room and talking about who Superman was. And his eyes started to shine, and he said, wow, this is a Greek tragedy.
By getting Mario Puzo, of course, the movie immediately started to exist.
Just as they had done with The Three Musketeers and its sequel, the Salkinds intended to film two mammoth Superman films at the same time. To direct the challenging project, the producers chose Richard Donner, Paula, the thriller, The Omen. Donner also saw Superman as an epic, but he felt that the script, now tackled by four writers, was too jokey and cynical.
I said, this is Superman. This is,
you're sniffing
here. It was a part of American history.
You're sniffing here.
Don't you dare put that on YouTube.
The mission was to keep it straight.
To polish the script, Donner enlisted writer Tom Mankiewicz, who was no stranger to adventure and fantasy, having co-written three James Bond films.
He's a stranger to makeup, that's for sure.
Said, we can't be smarter than material. We have to get inside the material. Of course there's funny stuff, like Hunter is a funny guy. Of course this man can fly.
Live long and prosper.
But if you root for these two kids, if you want them to get together, if we make the love story work, the whole movie works.
Playing the part of Superman's